I'll quickly put one more knot so that I have a thick knot. I'm separating the strings and I'm tucking each string in the slit that we have cut. We have 8 slits, but we have 7 strands of thread. I'll try to take different colors. Maybe one color will be repeated somewhere. So I have fixed 7 threads in the 8th slit. The 8th slit, which is empty, is facing towards me. Now we'll start weaving. We will start weaving from the left hand side, or if you want, you can start weaving from the right hand side. It is up to you. I will start weaving from my left hand side. The slit which is empty is facing towards me. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, and the third thread I'm going to pull out and fix it in the slit that was empty. I will turn my loom around so that this empty slit is facing towards me again. I'll count 1, 2, 3, take the third thread, remove it and fix it back in the empty slit that is facing towards me. I'll repeat this process. Empty slit towards me, 1, 2, 3, remove it and fix it. Continue doing this and you will see that you have started weaving at the bottom of the, from below your woven string keychain will come out. See that you are not pulling it or fixing it very hard. Just turn it around and keep on weaving it. So see, I have finished weaving so much, you know, and till the end of the thread, I think this much is enough. Now very slowly I will pull out the threads from my loom. I have one more bead. I will tie a bead at this end and put a knot. So I've slipped a small bead at the other end and I will tie a knot. And we will trim this other end evenly. Now we will learn how to tie a knot inside this key ring. It's very simple. I'm going to hold my string at uneven ends. So I'll pass this through the key ring like this. Then fold it like this and pull out. There, I've pulled out these two sides and fixed a knot, and my keychain is now ready.